That's all for you.
Ready?
All right. Ready? Go get them.
Hi.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Gwen.
Hello, Gwen. Lovely to meet you.
Thank you.
Where'd you come from, Gwen?
I'm from the Philippines.
How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
You're 10?
Yes.
You've got a lovely guitar there.
Thank you.
How long have you been playing that?
2 years already.
2 years? Do you think you have what it takes to perform at Marina Bay Sands?
Yes.
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 I love the confidence. Yeah. I love the confidence.
Well, I can't wait to hear that.
Okay.
Good luck.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared of what the boat would make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. You held me down, but I got up. Hey! Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Hey! Thank you.
Very powerful. Van Ness, what do you think?
Roar! Wow, you're like the cutest little thing. The confidence
you.
That you have up there. And you feel so comfortable
Thank
with
you.
The guitar, too.
Like, Thank you.
Great performance, and I just... Mahalo kita.
Thank you.
Yes, it's funny. You're walking in, the guitar is taller than you are. And you have that super smile.
Thank you.
And you have that big voice.
Thank you.
Very promising. It's like, you know, Melanie, you and I, we have to be a bit of
we need
of
to
her,
watch
you know?
Out.
So congratulations.
Thank you. May I say something to David?
Yes, you may.
I am a very big fan of yours.
Thank you. Thank you. Gwen, being a star is not just about having a good voice, and you've got that covered, and I can't imagine how good you're gonna sound when you're 13 or 14 or 15. You came out here, you were confident, you had direction, you played the guitar well, you knew exactly what you had to do, and you know your place in this business, and I think this business has a place for you, for sure.
Thank you so much. Can you please autograph my guitar?
Oh, sure. Would you mind when we vote if I brought her down to see you guys?
Of course.
Yep. Sure.
We should all vote together.
Yeah. Okay.
On count to three.
You ready? Right. Go ahead.
One, two, three.
Yeah!